Hi, my name is Larry, and I'm part of the product development team here at California Air Tools, and today I'm excited to introduce you to one of our new air compressors. In front of me today is the CAT-1610SPQ Air Compressor. This air compressor is a 1-horsepower, oil-free air compressor that's quiet, portable, and lightweight. So our Quiet Flow series is designed for our DIY and homeowner customer that is looking for a lightweight, portable, and powerful air compressor, but doesn't need all the features of our Ultra Quiet series, which is our contractor grade series. Let me walk you through the features and benefits of this unit. Number one, this air compressor is a 1-horsepower air compressor. We use a dual piston oil-free system that is repairable and replaceable. It's designed to last before wear of 1,000 hours. This pump and motor produces 2 CFM at 90 PSI and 3 CFM at 40 PSI. The air compressor produces only 65 decibels of sound. That's basically our conversation right now, and we'll have a comparison in just a minute to show you the difference between a standard air compressor. This air compressor goes to 120 PSI. It has a 1.6 gallon steel tank that fills in 66 seconds. This air compressor is 35 pounds, so it's easily maneuverable and portable, and you're easy to take it around. The air compressor produces enough air for a nail gun, staple gun, brad nailer, finishing nailer, airbrushing, engraving, blowing things off, and a variety of other things that you might need. It's oil free, so you can use it in cold temperatures and uneven surfaces. So I'm going to do a little comparison real quick between a standard air compressor, which is 90 decibels, and then the Quiet Flow air compressor, which is 65 decibels. So this is a standard air compressor. That air compressor is approximately 90 decibels. And now I'm going to turn on the Quiet Flow air compressor. This air compressor is 65 decibels. As you can see, you can use it inside a house, in a garage, in an apartment, anywhere where noise is an issue. If you have any questions, please contact us at California Air Tools. Thank you very much.